Check it out. A massive mammal is on the loose in North Richland Hills, but it won't be getting far. It's a 1,000-pound armadillo made of welded steel. The piece of art was placed in the Bedford Euless Greenway today by the North Richland Hills Cultural Art Division. It's on loan from Texas sculptor Joe Barrington for up to 2 years, during which time the city has the option to purchase or return that artwork. So now you know. The news continues with Fox 4 News.